close to it.
Let's eat na guys.
The
famous potato so, and sparrows.
So I am one of the most incredible human beings I've ever met.
It's our dinner.
She's been through a lot of emotional and physical pain in life, which allowed her to have this incredible emotional strength. And both of us are getting to know each other naturally, building a connection, getting to know each other, and just seeing where things go. What's your love language?
My love language. I have heard about love languages before. I don't really know much.